had a few inquiries about the onions I planted from seed about 6 to 8 weeks ago. They're doing really great. I planted them here in this tray in the Jiffy peat pellets. Now, I love planting in these little peat pellets because it makes the onions so easy to transplant. It's just one way to do it, but I like it because you don't have to go out and separate all those little individual onion seedlings as you put them into the ground. But something I also like to do is I like to trim them down once the leaves get pretty tall and start to flop over, which mine obviously are way overdue for a little haircut. So that's what I'm going to do today. It's just one way to do it. That's what I like to do. Doesn't mean you have to do it, but it's just something that kind of helps your onion seedlings stand up straight and tall. I'm just going to cut to about 3 inches till they're about 3 inches in height, and you can save these and use them in your recipes. I like to chop them up and put them in eggs on top of potatoes, or just like little chives. So if there's any seed husks left on top, you can kind of trim those off. It helps give your onion seedlings a quick little start here. And trimming off all these extra leaves also helps them develop the bulbs a little bit quicker. So it's just something that's worked for me in the past. And I'm gonna go ahead and do this to this tray. Also, there's some little dead parts in here that you can clip off, and that way all the energy goes into those little developing onions. So that's just a little tip that I have for you today. Now let me show you a tray that I've already trimmed up. And you can see how nicely they look. These were all flopping over as well, and now they're standing up nice and tall, which is what you want when you put them into the ground. And these will be ready to plant. I'll probably plant them out in about a month. So just a quick little onion tip. My seedlings are doing great. If you haven't started your onions yet, make sure you get them started soon. And I hope it's warming up where you live and you're able to start planting, at least planting indoors. All right, happy gardening, and we will talk to you later.